Local reports said the assassins waited for Mohammad Darra Jamo to arrive home on the roof of his building. Jamo was carrying shopping bags from his car to his house when the gunman entered his home and shot him between 20 to 30 times with an automatic weapon. The gunman then fled the scene.